Hey guys, welcome to the last week of Vlogmas. So it is Saturday and it's literally just like a few days away from Christmas. Yeah, I haven't really vlogged like the rest of the week only because it's just been more of like stressful working, getting presents in, all that bit. What? This bit of hair. This bit of hair. I've been trying to like curl my hair and it's just not doing what I wanted to do. Yeah, it's just mainly been like trying to get all like presents in, all that shebang. But yeah, so today I am actually going to be making some cookies. Anyone who knows me knows that one, I'm not a very good cook, and two, I'm even worse at baking. But I am going to attempt to make some rum and raisin cookies for Joe. I won't be having any, only because, yeah, one, I'm not really a fan of rum and raisin, and two, I'd much prefer to have chocolate. But, yeah, so I'm going to do a bit of baking, so kind of Christmas baking, kind of not. See a little one in the background. Yeah, currently I have the raisins soaking in the brandy at the minute. And yeah, now I'm gonna get on with actually making the mixture, and then hopefully by that time they would have marinated enough and then I can mix it all together. Joe is currently wrapping presents. I haven't really got that many presents to wrap, and I have this tradition where I leave all my wrapping until Christmas Eve, and then it's a stressful time. But yeah, I would try and put off until the last possible second. But yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. So wish me luck. Also, a little someone smelt the butter and the sugar, and she wants to see what's going on. She's trying to act as if she doesn't. She's trying to act like, oh yeah, I'm just like, I'm chilling by myself. But in fact, she was climbing the cupboard to try and get to the bowl of butter and sugar, weren't you? Weren't you? That's a guilty look if I ever saw one. Well, guys, look, right, I just cracked this egg. That's one egg with two yolks. Is that a good omen or what? Not that we can actually use the two yolks because it's only one egg, but still. Still. I have never had that happen before. Okay, so I don't want to get too confident just in case they do turn out bad, but so far this is looking pretty good. I mean, to me that looks like how the mixture should look, and it smells pretty boozy. So we just use this little teeny tiny mini bottle of a spiced rum and the raisins soaked in that, and yeah, I mean, I'm hoping that the alcohol will cook out, otherwise Joe might be getting lit by himself tonight. Have we seen there's a Lil and there's a Joe that's like come in now, the cookies have come out. Taste test.
I picked a little one to taste test. I don't want to fill myself up before eating like savoury food for tea, but I cannot wait until after we've finished having savoury food to taste these, so here we go. Mm.
Is that good?
That's lush.
Like actually, you know, just saying it for the camera.
Guys, that is delicious. Ooh, I'm dropping some. It's, yeah, you can really taste the rum.
Is it boozy?
Basically, I'm going to be like half cut after eating this.
And that's not going to be your only one for the day either.
I know, yeah. No, that is just the right amount of alcohol. That tastes like a proper Christmassy treat. And because it's a spiced rum.
Yeah.
It tastes like Christmas. And
is it sweet enough?
It is perfect sweetness.
And buttery enough?
And definitely buttery enough. That is an indulgent delight.
And is it nice and gooey like you wanted?
It really is, yeah. Yeah, it's nice and soft in the middle. And I am dropping bits.
Lil, there's a treat for you on the floor. Key.
Here we are.
So guys, good morning. If you can't tell, I have woken up sick. So it is Christmas Eve today. It's Sunday the 23rd and I have woken up feeling rough. I would like to say it's like self-inflicted, but it really isn't. This is actually like, this is a full-on cold. So that is why my voice sounds, I sound like a dude. I've got like a really low voice. I don't know why I can't have like, you know my friends, when Phoebe has a cold and she's like, oh, I sound all sexy. That doesn't happen to me. I just sound really like raspy and dupe. So it's 2 days till Christmas. So I need to try and get rid of this cold, otherwise, yeah, Christmas is gonna be it's gonna be a hard one for me. I am sat here like shivering, even though the heating's on and everything, but I'm sat here so cold. I've been spraying First Defense to try and like, I mean, I know I can't stop it now, it's happened, but I'm hoping that it might get rid of it sooner. But yeah, I'm feeling pretty rough at the minute and I look super super pale. I'm like blending in with the sofa and the wall. Yeah, weird, like the only thing was last night I felt like I'd like a tickle at the back of my throat, but it didn't feel sore, like you know that when you swallow back and you can like your throat feels inflamed. Nothing like that. I thought it was something to do with the cooking, because like quite often if we have like the oven on and there's like salt and pepper, like it gets into the air and it makes us like cough and like irritates our eyes, that kind of thing. And I just thought it was that, because I felt absolutely fine. But yeah, I woke up about 6:30 and I was like, no. So I ended up going like back off to sleep. And I thought, no, that this isn't real. This is not real. But yeah. But today, I don't feel like doing anything, but we need to go down to the bay, pick up some more like food and stuff. I'm gonna pick up a huge bottle of orange juice. I'm gonna see if I can like flood my body with vitamin C. I've already taken a multivitamin as well, and I'm gonna get some lemons, and I'm gonna have like hot honey and lemon drinks. But yeah, we just need to get some stuff in for Christmas, and I think there's only one more gift that we need to buy, so excuse me, I look like the inside of a nappy bag right now. I honestly would not blame you if you wanted to unsubscribe right now. Just subscribe again when I'm looking like better.
Well guys, it is Christmas Eve and we have just got back in from town. I've had my hair cut. I hate it when it gets too long on the sides, so this is great. Charlotte is unfortunately ill with the cold, as I believe she has already told you. She's currently lying in bed because she's got the shivers and she didn't sleep at all last night. So I've just made a hot mug of lemon and honey. And I'm sure she does not want to be on camera right now. But just a quick snippet of the scene.
Hi guys. I can barely speak now. And I'm in the Donnie Darko.
So unfortunately, this virus is ruining Charlotte's Christmas. We'll have our own mini Christmas afterwards, is it? after you've recovered.
Yeah, and there's always New Year.
Yeah, there's always New Year. So Charlotte's just going to rest up, and I did all my wrapping over the last 2 days. You can see all the presents down here. Lots of prezzies. So I can relax today, and while Charlotte's resting up and watching a bit of Big Bang Theory, I think I'm gonna play some God of War on the PS4. I've been saving this. Charlotte bought me this game for my birthday earlier this year. But I've been saving it until winter time because it is set in like a snowy wilderness, and I feel like it'd be the perfect game to play around Christmas time. So
guys, Happy New Year. If you can actually understand me, I mean, good job. So it is actually the 2nd of January today, and honestly, this vlogmas has been such a fail. I basically haven't vlogged like anything over Christmas. I mean, there hasn't been anything that I can vlog. I've been so ill. So the last thing you would have seen was on Christmas Eve when I was in bed. Pretty much that's been my entire Christmas. I've been too unwell to eat anything. This is the first year ever that I haven't had a Christmas dinner. I'm laughing, but it's like you laugh or you cry. So yeah, literally I've just been so unwell. I thought I was gonna perk up a bit on Boxing Day. I felt a little bit better, but then I got worse again. From then, I have been coughing so much that all my muscles in my stomach hurt so bad. I just literally haven't been able to like go anywhere, do anything. Yeah, honestly, I think I've actually like lost weight over this Christmas period. So it hasn't been the best. even like New Year's, because my plan had been to kind of have like a bit of a like belated Christmas on New Year's, because I thought by that point I'm bound to be better, right? Well, no. So this is the current state of things. This is how my voice sounds. I haven't really had a Christmas New Year. I've got to make up to try and make myself look a bit better, because I did pop it sound today. Look, that's like a fringe. But yeah, I just, even with makeup, I look like a bag of crap. that's pretty much been it. I'm hoping I'm gonna start to feel better soon. I'm hoping I'm gonna feel better by this weekend, and then if that is the case, we're gonna see if there's any like Christmassy food still left around the shops. And guess them, and then I can have a bit of like a belated Christmas. We're gonna keep the tree up, and we'll take it on Sunday, because I believe that's the 6th of January then, yeah. So yeah, that's the plan. So it's Wednesday. Yes, Wednesday today. So hopefully by Saturday I'll be feeling much better, have my appetite back, be able to talk properly. But I just wanted to like come on here and kind of explain a little bit. So yeah, I do apologize that this isn't gonna be the most exciting or nicest vlogmas that you've ever seen, but there's like literally nothing I could do about it. But I hope that everyone had a lovely Christmas and New Year's, and that everyone ate lots of lovely food and spent time with fam. Yeah, I'm just hoping that January is going to be a bit better now. It's actually my birthday month. It's my birthday on the 19th, and then it's mine and Joe's like anniversary of our first date. So we've been together 12 years now on the 22nd. So yeah, there's gonna be lots of like celebration stuff. Oh, what is that bit of air doing? It's gonna be like lots of celebration stuff happening in January anyway. So yeah, so I'm gonna say goodbye for now. And hopefully the next time you'll see me, my voice will be much better. I'll be able to serenade everyone. And yeah, be like a belated Christmas, hopefully. Hello guys, so my voice hasn't got that much better. And now I have a friend.
Hey guys. Oh my God, what it. I cannot believe it, guys. I have been spraying Vicks First Defense for like ever since Charlotte got ill, and I rely on that stuff. I thought that was gonna fully protect me, and it's come to the end of Charlotte's illness. She's, I mean, you're feeling better other than like your voice, innit?
Yeah.
And I have, at the very end of it, managed to catch it somehow. And we haven't actually been like kissing very much. We've been really good, like avoiding kissing as much as we can. I mean, I don't think it really matters now.
I know, yeah.
Somehow I've still got, somehow I've still caught it. And I am fuming with my body's immune system.
I'm very sorry.
Yeah, I'm not fuming at you. I'm fuming with my own body's immune system and Vic's First Defense. I thought it was guaranteed, you don't get ill. I was wrong.
So, excuse me. But we're still gonna continue on with our Saturday night slash, well, it was gonna be like a belated Christmas thing, only there was no Christmas food left.
Did you tell them that you've pretty much like skipped Christmas this year?
Yeah.
It was so sad. It was like Christmas Day.
And I couldn't eat anything.
I was sat there on my own and you were asleep. Like, but that was just the way that would be. Not for the entirety of Christmas Day. We did spend it with family.
Yeah.
But in the evening, like.
And to be honest, most of the day I was just like laying there.
Yeah.
Like not being able to participate.
Charlotte did not even have a single pigs in blanket. Like, that is like a travesty.
And we couldn't find any.
Yeah, we were trying to find some yesterday to do like a belated one, and they're all gone.
So, but my appetite has come back a lot now. So we're gonna have chicken dip, and I was really fancying some sausage rolls. So we got some sausage rolls. I'm really sorry if you can't understand what I'm saying, but yeah, we're gonna have some food and we're gonna have some drinkies. Yeah, I can have some wine. I got some little pre-made can G&Ts. So yeah, I mean, I've just got to the point now where I'm like, well, I'm not at my best, but I haven't been able to like indulge at all over Christmas, so I'm gonna just try and fit in all the food and drink tonight.
Guys, I'm growing a gruff to represent a rough I feel.
Are you actually? is that the reason? I thought you just hadn't charged your shaver.
That was the original reason. And then I thought, you know what?
No, this is just your life.
Yeah, this is just my life because I feel like a vagabond. Well, I feel rough as hell. So I may as well look the part, like.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought it was pretty sexy, but does it for me, boo. But we still got our Christmas tree. We're gonna take it down. Excuse me. We're gonna take it down tomorrow. But loads of people around you have still got their Christmas decorations up, so I feel like we're okay. Yeah, so I'm just making some chicken dip now. And we're gonna watch Michael McIntyre show. And we're gonna have some drinks and it's gonna be fun.
Basically, we are getting lit. What would this be called? Illit, like. Illit. Getting illit.
That is the current state of affairs, but we're gonna make the best of it. Gonna make the best of it.
Even better, sick lit.
Sick lit.
Guys, it's gonna be sick. Every night in my dreams, I see you. I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on, near, far, wherever you are.
So, guys, we had a good evening last night, although we were in bed by like 9.
Really, I think it's quarter to 9.
Yeah, quarter to 9. So it wasn't quite a wild Saturday night. But yeah, I think I'm gonna wrap this vlogmas up. I know I've said it before, but I will say it again. I'm really sorry. This hasn't been the most like magical, like nicest vlogmas that you probably would have seen. But I mean, there's literally nothing that could have been done about it. But thank you so much for watching, and I hope that everyone had a lovely Christmas and New Year or whatever you celebrated. And yeah, here's to 2019, and here's to hopefully in the next vlog my voice sounds even better. Bye.